Mr. Hammond, I think we're back in business.